If you're a hockey player looking to put your career on the fast track, there's no better arena, no better city, and no better place to develop than the Utah Grizzlies in Salt Lake City, Utah, where we strive to advance our players to the next level while winning hockey games and doing it all in a first-class environment.
Salt Lake City, it's I think the most beautiful part of this country, and it's got so much to offer, whether you're a skier, you're an outdoorsman with hunting, fishing.
You probably recognize our arena, the Maverick Center. It was built for the 2002 Winter Olympics and hosted men's ice hockey during those Olympics. But the long-term plan for the arena was to be the home of the Utah Grizzlies, and the Grizzlies are currently in the middle of a 40-year lease here at the Maverick Center. So even though it houses ECHL hockey, the Maverick Center was built with all the amenities to take care of the Olympic athletes in a first-class way. Over 200 former Grizzlies have gone on to play in the National Hockey League, and since 2007, no team in the ECHL has moved more players to the National Hockey League than the Utah Grizzlies.
Andrew McDonald, this kid came in here and he could have, just wanted the summer to come and waited to next year training camp in Bridgeport, but you know, watching this guy prepare before a game, how intense, how in tune he was emotionally to every game, especially when we made that that stretch in the playoffs and going to the conference final. He's the last guy on the ice.
Top line out, Ansel, Whitney, and Bravada. Here's a chance, they score! Ray Whitney is the hero!
The Meadowbrook Apartments, less than 10 minutes from downtown Salt Lake City, the Maverick Center, and less than a half hour's drive from Park City, Utah, will house you in one of the premier living arrangements in professional hockey.
Well, I think guys that spend quite a bit of time up in the American League, if they're coming down, obviously don't expect them to be happy, but one place they want to be, and that's Utah, our city, what it has to offer with our building, the amenities, the hot tub, sauna.
We have this new tool, the smart board. Every NHL team either has this version or something similar, where they can draw right on the TV.
Again, Utah, Salt Lake City itself is just a great spot to live. But I think number one, if you're an aspiring young hockey player wanting to move up and live their dream, there's no question this is the best spot at our level. It's gonna be hard work, but you're gonna have good people in your corner pushing you, and we can do this together.
So if you're a hockey player serious about advancing your career to the next level while having a memorable season both on and off the ice in beautiful Salt Lake City, Utah, email Ian Greenwald at igreenwald@utahgrizz.com. The Utah Grizzlies, where you come to be a hockey player.